I'm still optimistic na itong year natin ngayon, year 2022, will be a much better year than year 2021. I am sure yes. about that. Pero dapat gawin natin ang what we started from the very day. No? Hindi tayo magpapalit ng strategy. Pareho pa rin yan. Vaccinate to the max. Yun ang importante. Now, vaccinate to the max with our booster shots. No? And let's continue to maintain our proper protocols of wearing the face mask. At ang tingin ko dito, gaganda uli ang economy natin. We have to learn to live with COVID.